Okay, so I shared the makeup that I wasn't going to buy in the Nordstrom anniversary sale, but here are three things that I already have, love, and would recommend. If that is, they're already on your list and you're on the fence, they're definitely luxury picks and not must-haves. Number one, Tom Ford's Ombre Leather Fragrance Set. This scent is warm and spicy with both leather and floral notes, and bonus, it's unisex. Number two, the Dr. Dennis Gross LED Light Therapy Mask. The red light targets fine lines, the blue light targets acne, which is why I love it, and you can do both at the same time. Plus, it comes with a whole skincare set, if you get it through them. And number three, last up, is my Glow Pro Micro Needler. This helps my skincare sink in so effectively, and it also has a red LED light, again, for those fine lines. That's it, but I'd love to know, what are your three skincare tool must-haves?